What's up, y'all? Makowski here with Motion Entertainment, about to drop another Motion Monday video on y'all. It's tips and tricks this time, how to snipe in Halo Reach. Some of y'all might already know this, but for those who don't, this should be some helpful information, so check it out. One of the best ways to make snapping easier for yourself in Reach is to use pre-aim. As you can see, I've got my reticule placed on the line over at Blue Landing. Certain maps will have really good reference points and let you know right where the head's going to be. A lot of times when I've got my pre-aim set, I like to strafe into my shot. I feel like for players who play in a higher sensitivity like myself, it makes sniping smoother and a little bit easier. However, not all snipes are going to have the perfect pre-aim setup for you. Sometimes you're just going to have to guess and go with the feel. No-scoping in Reach can be very fun and also very easy. When players are close enough, a red dot will light up when your reticule is over the other player's head. If your pre-aim and timing are right, you'll hit the shot every time. Positioning yourself with the sniper in Halo Reach is key. When your teammates are pushed up, you should be too. A common misconception is to take the sniper back to your base when you grab it, but the best thing to do is to push up with your teammates. Your team will love when you're playing aggressive with the snipe and helping them out. There are times to sit back with snipe, but it's best to be pushed up with your teammates, especially on game types like CTF and Assault. After our first score, I decided to stay on carbine a little bit longer, and then I decided to push up, knowing that the other team will be spawning on sniper side. As you can see here, being aggressive with the snipe and making the right moves can help your teammates out a lot. In this case, we get two quick scores. That'll do it for this week, guys. If you enjoyed, subscribe for more, and also check out our website, motionentco.com. Also in the description, I left a link to an octagon, that way y'all can practice your snipe. Have a good one, guys. Peace. That info beam red, that info beam red, that info beam laser, that info beam.